Bollywood actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who is gearing up for the release of her upcoming film Dishoom, plans to take some time off to watch Rajnikanth's starrer Kabali. Sri Lankan beauty said, "I am a huge Rajnikanth fan and so is everyone in Sri Lanka. They all watch all his films. Hopefully, I will get some time off from the promotion to see the film. I want to see the film." Directed by Rohit Dhawan, the film also stars John Abraham and Varun Dhawan in lead roles.